Expect a war. This generation of Americans has already had enough, more than enough, of war and hate and oppression.